Win at 118-96. Suns win streak officially ends at 18, and the Warriors retake the top spot in the Western Conference at 19 up, 3 down. The Dubs held Phoenix to 38% shooting, and it was a classic Golden State win, 19 threes, 30 assists. Afterwards, Steph tried to keep things in perspective.
It's all about us right now. We obviously know they've been on a hot streak, and Tuesday didn't go our way. We learned a lot in terms of how you beat a great team like that, who's Western Conference champions. And we still have a lot of room to grow, obviously. So we'll see them on Christmas, one more time down the stretch. But again, it's just about us and how we correct the mistakes that we did earlier in the week.
Maybe you could see this one coming, second night of a back-to-back for the Suns, playing without Devin Booker. Nonetheless, Golden State reminded folks they're still pretty good. Walk me through those 19 threes.
Well, I think tonight, Matt, we can pull out an umbrella smelly because it started raining a little bit at home. We talked about role players playing better at home, but this guy always sets the table first. Steph Curry coming off the screen, shooting the ball with confidence. And sometimes we forget that he can create so much space with the dribble. Jay Crowder, solid defender, but that little short dribble, let the ball go. And Smitty, I'm going to need your sound effects on this one coming up here because Steph Curry has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people around him, Matt, sharing the basketball. Matt, Smitty, give me that. There you go.
There it is.
Here we come now. We know Gary Payton, the second, plays great defense, but Steph has great vision. And when you're on the court, pre-practice, there, give it to me, Smitty. There it is, the sound effect. I needed that for Gary Payton the second because he's not known as a three-point shooter. We know he plays defense and brings that energy. But when Steph Curry's on the floor, the defense is always thinking about him, and he's willing to share 19 threes tonight.
And Payton was 3 of 5 from there. And obviously Curry's the linchpin of this whole thing, but they're a hard team to guard in part because you just don't know exactly what they're going to do.
A constant movement, guys understanding how to play without the basketball. We're not running traditional pick and roll with everybody standing. I want to shout out Draymond Green. You see his line, 9 points, 9 rebounds, 9 assists, 6 steals, and 3 blocks. And he left the game with an injury and only played 30 minutes.
Amazing.